Oh, and don't let me forget, Romeo and Juliet!
Well, I have just written the thing that the critics are calling the greatest thing they've ever seen. The people who are loving it can't see nothing to everyone, even including the people. She reached invited me to her castle tonight and privately she told me that you're not needed, not needed, not needed, not needed. And she told me that all of your plates make her vomit and nothing's as good as my musical omelet!
Little brother, so raise a glass to Omelet the Musical. Bottoms up.